Can I talk my shit now? I was playing two-hand touch, fuck it up, it's a hit now. When I hit the road, do a show, hit a...
Hey everybody, so today I am playing Banjo and Kazooie. Now if I'm being honest, this is the first time I've ever played more than like maybe the first level of this game. The mic changed places again. Now it's back on newest assistant mic. That doesn't make any sense. She's just saying that she's the prettiest witch ever. Why does she have to be prettier than a child? Shit, I think I put the wrong title on this game. No, well. Imagine if they remade this but made it like scary. Like made everything look scary. That'd be cool as fuck. That'd be an awesome mod. I feel like I'm like way too close to the mic. Yeah, that's not so bad. Oh no, not trouble. So apparently I don't know how to punch things yet. Guess I haven't learned that core mechanic. Hello, bottles. I'd like to see the Banjo and Kazooie origin story. Hey guys, anybody who's there, which is zero people right now. I am on the chat too now. Except I can't spell apparently. Very well then. That's funny. I pissed him off, now he won't help me. Ever play this when you were a kid? What the fuck? Okay, cool. Yeah, look, I found a hole. And they shouldn't. So much the drama. It's cute most of the time. Until she wakes up her sister because she won't stay out of here. Oh, you can't say I didn't try. What's up, fucker? Thank you. Why did she make a teleportation thingy that was too small for her? Wouldn't she have just made it her own size anyway to begin with? Hey, I got a viewer.
What's up, viewer?
The viewer, you. I wasn't paying any attention to what she was saying. Hey, this is kind of like Gex. Anyway, so yeah, that whole puzzle piece thing reminds me of the, like, remote control thing that you use in Gex. It's even, like, it even looks like a TV with a thing right in front of it like that. How do I make her run? I found a puzzle piece. Oh, I'm sorry, it's a jiggy. I feel like I should be able to soar like a bird. I mean, like, since it's the first world, I kind of have to do that. Oh, shut up, Gruntilda. Fucking ants. Hey, ugly. Oh, fuck you. Just get that instead. Come on. Oh, come on. That's some horseshit. I guess that was all that there was of interest in there. Hey viewer, If you don't mind, let me know if you're a follower, because if you are, I'm gonna go fix the tag on this and start it back up with Banjo instead of, you know, saying that it's Goldeneye. Clearly I forgot to brain. I found a jiggy. Hey, at least it doesn't make me restart the whole goddamn level like Mario does. That's what's up. Hey, look, it's on one of those little colored folks. Okay, there's five of you. I will free you. That's cool. I'm down with that. Teach me how to run up sticky hills. Hold Z, then press the left C button. What? Okay. Now I get you. It's a yellow guy. That is objectively more fun. Ah, what the fuck? That was lucky. How am I supposed to feed this stupid monkey? Ha ha ha! I got punched. Chimpy likes Congo's orange. Chimpy helped Fat Baron Bird. Exciting, are you serious? Word.
Peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you love it on me.
Maybe I need to talk to Mumbo Jumbo some more. See if I can figure it out in some manner. Hold Z, then press the top C button. I think Conga's wrong. Haha, fuck you, Conga. Not word. That's what's up. Give me the chickens. There's apparently still many more that I'm missing. Ooh, what's that? Well, that was dumb. I couldn't hurt it. Come on, craptacular water swimming. Let's go. Killed in me. That bitch. You motherfuckers. No fucking way. Did I just lose every goddamn thing I have done? Oh my fucking god, I'd already done like half of this fucking level. Well, I haven't been here before. Hey, I got three Mumbo faces. Me Mumbo. Well, guys, I might be having to get off here. It sounds like Marcy's waking up. Nice blue stones. Like a euphemism. But I didn't lose the puzzle pieces. Wow, that's a short draw distance. Alright guys, it looks like I gotta run.
Hold up, do I lose for quitting?
What the hell?
That's a dead end. If you want it, come and get it. Left for dead, I'm resurrected.